The second session of the week completed by our team Real Madrid were out training for the second session of the week at Real Madrid City as the players available to Angelo to continue their preparation for their return to La Liga action against Valladolid on Friday, December. Got underway with warm-up exercises and rondos. The team then focused on tactical work, possession and pressing, and ended with a series of running drills.